Later out west, the Oilers battle the Canucks.
We're the Seabees and you're watching
Hockey Night in Canada! Woo!
What a chorus for Scotiabank hockey tonight. Tonight, that's the Seabees of Harbor Grace, Newfoundland. That's the only association in the province out of 45 across Newfoundland that has enough female players for two under 12 female teams. It's amazing they have 300 children registered, 56 are females, and all of them wanted to kickstart the night tonight. You did a great job, and you can see we're also on the air from MTS Center in Winnipeg, the season finale for the Jets against Steven Stamkos, gunning for his 60th goal of the year. He'd be the first to do it since Ovechkin in 2008 and only the second to do it since 1996. The amazing number one draft pick, Steven Stamkos.